Series 7, to infinity and beyond. Episode 60, More Musical Tags.
Hello, everyone, and welcome to another episode of the Tudster Cartoon Show. This is episode 60, and I have brought my quartet out here to sort through some tags. I have a whole book of them here with me.
Hey. I'm here, Barry. How can I help you?
I just wanted to practice some tags with my three good singing pals.
That sounds like a mighty fine idea, Barry. We're just waiting on Darren and Joe. They're with Donna at the moment, as she is buying a few things for their house.
I'm sure they'll be along soon.
How's this for soon, Alan and Barry?
We were finished a lot sooner than expected.
Donna is going to be over as well. I think she likes to hear our plans as well.
That's not a problem, Joe. I have a lot of respect for Donna.
I'm here now, everyone. How are you all doing?
We're doing well, thanks, my honey-scented cupcake. And you?
I too. I'm doing really well, thanks, my succulent spicy beefcake.
Now that we're all together, let's get planning for some tags.
That sounds like a mighty fine idea, Darren. Let's get to it, right away.
Darren's also come up with a fair few tags as well.
You mean, my near and my god to the one, that just came to the top of my head.
That's the one, Darren. I saw you type the notes into your computer.
What did you think of it?
I liked what I heard. I'm not too sure about Barry's bit, though. You did have his part going quite low there.
I'm used to it, Alan. After all, I am a baritone, by name and by voice part.
Just a slight change of topic, guys. Do you know when the other families will be here? It's just that. I haven't seen them for a while.
You won't have, my peach and mango chutney. The Reamskate family are on holiday at the moment, and as for the others, well, I'm sure they're not too far away.
There's a fast notion ahead of us, guys. I'm going to have to call a rain check on the rest of our planning. I've just had a text from my wife. Barbara is being naughty, so Tony needs my help.
That's absolutely fine, Barry. If Tony needs your help, you'd better get to her.
I promise, there will be more times like this available for us.
Say, Darren, how would you and Donna like to go along the beach with me?
That sounds brilliant, Alan. Can Joe come along too?
It's okay, Darren. Off you two go and have a great time. I'll go back and see James.
So when you're ready, let's go, now.
I guess I'd be off now. I'm going to see James, because he has something fun planned for the both of us.